reached my 1K. Yay! Okay, so let's see if I can have any luck and escape Jason. Also, you can also check out my good friend Hair Trigger 47. He also has a page, really nice page. Again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let's see if I can escape Jason. That was my scary noise.
Oh, God. What am I gonna do?
I wouldn't do that. Don't be on phone. Right. See, y'all can't hear Hair Trigger, but I can hear him. And he's saying little things in my ear, how much he want me and all this, and you know what I'm saying? And I'm married. I'm not married, but I'm separated. And you know what I'm saying? You know, you can't have me, Trigger. Sorry. Sorry, boo boo. Sorry. Oh, really? Okay. Alright, let's see. I don't think they can hear you, Trigger. I really don't. So we pretty much can talk about Trigger all we want. He won't even be able to hear us or stop us from doing it. I tell you this, guys, it seemed like the closer I became to 1K, like the closer I got to getting to 1K, the harder it was. It was like really hard. It's like I needed like 20 more, and it was really hard, like getting that 20 more. But I could personally, I do personally thank Chef and Moore. She really, really helped me, guys. Oh, she helped me reach that 1K. It was amazing because I needed like 20, and I actually got that 20 in her live. So if anyone, you can probably like go in her live, like if you need help, and she's doing something new now. She asked you in the beginning, like anybody, you know, if anybody close, anybody needs help. So you guys, if y'all get close and y'all need help, just go with Chef and Moore, because she will definitely help you, Chef and Moore. Did you see that, y'all? Did you see Jason grab for me? You know, he grabbed for me like that. He want me too, just like Trigger want me. Dang. You can't have me. Dang, Jason, get your hands off of me. You know what I'm saying? Jason grabbed at me and I had to hurry up and run. Y'all seen that? These people be leaving the doors open and stuff.
Is that a person?
See that I found the glass. I put the battery in there already. Let's put the gas in. Let's see.
I think I put that on right.
Alright, so now all I gotta do is try to find the key. That key could be anywhere. Why is Jason over there, y'all? Do y'all know why he's over there? We got three people, folks. He's coming towards me, though. Let me pick up that bat, because if Jason come near me, I'm going to boop, 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 bop. bop him, bop him, bop him, bop him, bop him, bop him. Trying to hurry up and run a little bit. I was trying to get up my energy. See, when you're in situations like this, you know what you need to do. You need to run towards people. He didn't grab me. No, he didn't grab me like that. Did y'all see him grab me like that? Did y'all see him think he was going to grab me and get away with it? Did you see that? He's coming after me, y'all. He wants me down.
He wants me down. Copy on the road, therapy. 10-4-37.
He didn't expect me to have two pocket knives, you know what I'm saying? He probably like, dang, how many pocket knives she got? I'm a corner, y'all. I'm a corner, y'all. I'm a dead girl. Oh, I ain't got three. Oh, he got me, y'all. He got me. Dang, he was so persistent on getting me. Dang. Well, you see, he killed me. Maybe I might be lucky and come back as Tommy Jarvis, but I don't think it's that much luck in the world. I don't think I'm that lucky, y'all. I don't think they call back Tommy Jarvis. Oops, yeah, she about to call him back now, probably. It's not a necessary chance that it'll be me to come back, but she got a bad repair, y'all. Her repair sucks. Okay.
Is anyone there?
Call Tommy Jarvis.
This is not a prank. We need your
Tommy
help.
Jarvis? Oh, she called him. Good. Okay, she called Tommy Jarvis. Let's see who's gonna come back as Tommy Jarvis. Oh, he's killing somebody. I'm coming back as Tommy Jarvis. Yes, y'all. Yes. Yes. It ain't over. It ain't over. It ain't over. It ain't over. All right, let's go. Whoever did that, their time frame like really sucks. Like their time, it sucks. They got some bad time. Do you see all that time it's gonna take to? Tommy Jarvis actually supposed to be helping them, but Tommy Jarvis is looking for a way to escape. Cause let me tell
there,
you guys,
got it.
I never killed Tommy Jarvis before. I mean, I never killed Jason before. Like, I mean, I never killed Jason before as Tommy Jarvis. I just never did it. I never did it, guys. I never did it. I never did it. Don't hold it against me. I don't know how to do it, y'all. I don't know how to do it. But Hair Trigger 47, he did it plenty of time. So like, if you're playing with him, or if you want to see, want to see Jason get killed, you might want to tune into Tommy to Hair Trigger 47, because he did it before. He did it several times before. But me, I just can't do it. It's a certain way that you gotta kill him. certain way. You gotta do it. Gotta be skilled. Okay. I got 15 seconds. I'm about to just go to this. Tell me what you're home. Why are they running away from, should I go help them, y'all? Or just go out and put my business? I guess I'll go help them. But I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what are they doing. They over there. They should be running towards the... I don't know what they're trying to do. Like, what are they doing? Well, I'm going to them. Going towards them now. Neither one of them has the sweater, so what are you talking about? Waiting on me. Neither one of them has had a sweater.
Please no!
I didn't use my gun. Now they better come the fuck on my side. Oops, sorry. I gotta come on and stop playing. You know I got a knife, so why are you even trying to grab me? See, I'm not playing with him. He's a good shifter. He just shifted me and got me. See, I'm out of here. Yo, they can play by themselves. This guy. He's a good shifter. Oh, shit. See, he wanna chase after me now. I ain't got time for them.
No!
Damn. It's coming away to us. Come on. I'm trying to get up out of here and I can't.
Okay,
I started up the car.
Time to get out of here.
I'm out of here. They got the car. He had the shifter. I wouldn't record dead in that car. If I die, I'm going to be so pissed because I didn't leave when I should have. Listening to Hair Trigger in my ear, y'all. Oh, you should go save them. You should go help. They're probably trying to kill them. They're probably trying to kill them now. And neither one of them got the sweater. You know what they probably was trying to do? They was trying to get away in the car. And look, he stopped their car. Y'all see that? He stopped the car. That's how good of a shifter he is. See, I ain't playing around with them. Sometimes you got to take things into your own hand and don't listen to that bad voice that's in your ear saying, help them, help them. Leave them, leave them. That's what you do. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you just got to leave people if you want to survive. The object of the game is to try to escape Jason. Okay? Y'all seen me get, and if it was Hair Trigger and it was him and he was stuck, I would have left him. Left him. Yes, I would have left him. I would have left him. Now they want to be running towards me now. Oh, don't run over here now. Don't run over here now. He done shifted me real good and took my and got my pocket knife. I ain't got time for that no more. He shifted me one more time. What am I gonna spray him with some spray and hit him with this pot? I'm out. I'm out of here, yo. Good luck. Ooh. Why did you say that for? Oh my God. You ain't right. You're not right at all. Yeah, I'm about to be ending this 17 minute broadcast because these two girls want to play around. Well, they want to play around. Okay, now they're about to see. Yep, see? He's a good shifter. They better stop playing with him. He is a good shifter. He's gonna shift to him and grab him, and one of them gonna have to hit him because he is a good shifter.
No! Please, no!
He went to go grab at her and couldn't get her. Oh, he grabbed her. Oh, he was. See? I told you. See, they was playing with him. He knocked her block off. Got her. They was playing around too much. He got her. He got her. Y'all seen that? That's why you don't play around with Jason. When you gotta, if you know that he's a good shifter, you better be out. You better be out. Nice game, guys. Thank you for joining in. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this.
Mommy, Jason.
Comment on it. And don't forget to turn that red to gray. Thank you.